Yay. I saw this one. Yellow body and yeah, this is that's it only. So and this seems to be a gift shop, so yeah. Yeah, I saw it. No flash photography, food exhibit. Don't have anything with me, luckily. Yay. Yeah, that's really big. That's a big one. Can you believe the size of my hand? It's a giant, tiniest looking thing. I know you can see it. But it's discovered in China. It's been 10 years. To think that we come all the way since, we've seen in children's books, and now it's, this one is, this will give you a general idea of what they are. The biggest one of all is this, and it's gigantic. Don't I remember seeing it from Walking Dinosaurs? Forget what was it. It was an old Walking with Dinosaurs documentary thing, some sort. Yeah, imagine how big that thing is. It's giant. It's like 4 minutes. Pterosaur is like 4 minutes. You might see it on YouTube, but it's a point. From the Town Weaver Academy of Science YouTube channel. Okay. These are some of the famous plants you see right there. Right there. It's a low bones. You can see. Wow. These are pellets. The old, frail. You can tell that it was a whole body because it was so small. It's like. Unfortunately, the lighting isn't that good, so maybe my eyesight is better than a camera. Just to give you a thought. These are fine specimens. It's just like, it's like it was so funny that I never thought of these little flying reptiles till Walking with Dinosaurs and Jurassic Park movies. And I was like, my goodness, they were fantastic creatures. Oh, and Land Before Time. I'm starting to remember right now. It is so, the entire bodies, they were, it seems like that was where life used to be. It is so amazing. And this seems to be one of the more, I think it was an old discovery of like that 180 years ago, when that, around that time. Yeah, been that long. We come all the way since this. Look at that, that's dimorphic than the actual bird, the food, the fish eating ones. Not the ones we see in Jurassic Park. The ones we see in, like, and look at this, they're so much smaller. It's from a Jurassic ones. These are some cute ones. Well, not anymore, because birds took over the place. And the giants are kind of, they're trying to struggle, and then they didn't do well. You know, meteor just stopped it. That sucks. The first discovery was late 1700s, but anyway, that was okay, thank you. Insects or fish? Yeah, they mostly eat fish and stuff. Well, insects, but you get the point. Yeah, these are some ancient ancestors of the pterosaurs. And they kind of, they look nothing like that. Huh. And both related to pterosaurs and dinosaurs, but man, these are some tiny looking ones. And these are recently discovered in China. I remember looking at it. I thought I was seeing this. Oh look, it's from, Wukong, Paris, Li. Yeah, that's Wukong, Paris. It, like, Son Goku, it's a source. Oh my goodness, I'm getting Dragon Ball reference in there. No. Ah, screw me. I thought it was fun. Is poorly, so the lighting display is so poor. Yeah, they're talking about some of the first flying reptiles. That transition right there, so cool. Yeah, sorry. Look at that, so many eggs and fish and it does have a little baby inside. You can tell. I don't know if you can tell. It might see. It has wings and some jaws. my goodness, that was... I think it died at this point. Before it even hatched, which just sucks. And yes, there were predators, so they're going to kill some at this point. Four.
Broods evolved from a feathered theropod dinosaur. More than 15 million years. Fingers.
Yeah, there's some foot tracks. Interesting stuff, man. What's going on? Seems like to be a game of some sort. Oh, no, that seems like a virtual air. Oh, that seems to be a game of some sort. I never thought about this. Wow, I didn't even see that coming above. So I do, it's so funny. It's funny you learn new stuff. Oh, there ain't flying. They're just gliding. I'm being loud. I'm being over dramatic, but. Yeah, there were flying mammals. Of course, bats, for instance. Pterosaurs? Yeah, birds, bats, and pterosaurs. Like, my god, it's a big ass wings. Wow, this is the first, well maybe eyesight is better, but this is quite, this camera captures quite well with it. It does remind me of one of my old science test books, and my god, this is awesome.
Yeah.
A flight lab, they're just like, come fly with me. I'm flying like a pterosaur. Whee! Yeah, a lot of people of all sizes trying out this stuff. Yeah, this is the first time I've seen this in quite a while. This is a fossil was discovered in South Germany. Luckily, it was safe from all those two World Wars that were happening. So, yay. But it's so sad. I don't know if you can see it, but this might give you a general idea of what it's like in the fossils and arms. If you can compare birds, like just like birds' wings, they're kind of hollow. Like, yeah, you can see crystals. But for my eyes, this gives you a general idea of these crystals forming from mineral to minerals. Wow. A big flap. A big flappy birds. I mean, wings. Flap the wings for. Yeah. I think you couldn't see it, but. There's always more. That in my middle is a gift shop. Feeding Francis could be a nightmare. See, that's art. Wow. This gives me a general idea of how. This predatory fish is like, I'm hungry, I'm gonna eat this. And I'm like, no, get away. Yeah, that's like a freeing frenzy gone wild. Wow.
some?
Yeah, I think people had a general idea what there's. Wow, interesting stuff, man. I don't want to touch. It's glass, thank God. But it's still. Now this is more like touch the fossils, but it's really. Now you can see it's this it's very scaly, and there's like lack of teeth. It feels so real rough. It feels like snake skin somehow. Ugh. Oh, there's one over here. My goodness. This is fabulous, I would say.
Thank you.
This is a giant. I never seen anything like this. Some of the bones are super big. Like, no. Wow, look at this. That's a big one. These pictures are interesting, to be honest. Well, seems that I've done everything, so I just go and point at this one instead. And, well, you can't.